PS1 dry time. A little late today. We're gonna be playing Moritaka Chisato Safari Tokyo. This is gonna be like a collection of mini games in the celebration of the idol Chisato Moritaka. Just two discs, kind of separate for each other, I think. And this should all just be some cool, weird stuff. Metal. Just look at everything. Oh, this is me editing clips of her for our own custom video. How long is this? So the reason she's like a famous idol and I'm not is I would have hit myself in the head with a microphone several times. If I were trying to do that. Oh, Also, she's kind of gorgeous. I don't know what editing I was actually going to be able to do in terms of, like, putting clips in different orders. Press things to, like, see if I can change them. Oh, wait. I see. I wonder if it's, like, actually, like, recording this, and so if I were to go like this, if it would just, be switching all the time. Be different videos to here, so we'll try it on this one. I think it is, yeah. I don't know if it's actually like here, but I think it might be. I'm just playing director with my three screens. I keep focusing on who isn't her. Also, if she's playing the drums here, a multi-instrumentalist. See if it does switch around a lot at the start. Okay, yeah, so that's what this mode does. Direct her own music videos. That would probably be a lot of fun if you were a big fan of her. And roll something something. Her playing everything. Moves away from the mic to breathe in. Singing, dancing, guitars, drums. She can do it all. The frog is how you go back. Alright. What are my other options here? Oh, we get to call her?
ありがとう。イエーイ。スタート。
Okay. Oh, we got a mini game here. We got a drum. We got a drumming game. Wow. Those are not the best graphics in the world here, but this is what the PlayStation's all about. This is what PS1. Oh shoot. I could join her band. Score 83. That's not too bad.
Bravo.
So we got three different songs to play this mini game too. And two and three and four and. I wonder if doing extra fills when I don't need to use that. What's she gonna say to us this time?
Bravo.
I don't understand.
Thank you.
230 something games in. This is definitely one of the weirdest PlayStation games I've played so far. Be pretty good. 86, 87, something. 94.
Bravo.
Right. Well, that's that mini game. Go back to the room. What? All that dull theme shit. Found a key. She seems so reluctant to open that. The menu, CM. Oh, this is a new single of hers, Snow Again. Oh, I can stop it rotating. Watch and probably make this video unable to go up on YouTube. Special treat for those watching it live. Thank you. Well done, Moritaka Chisato. Okay. Cole in chat now. There's, you know, the video disc, get a little rotate for you. Looks like we have an interview with her. That probably won't be subtitled. It is framed in an elephant.
Promotion video ga kore mata sugoku setsunaku dekiagatteiru in janai ka na to omoimasu. オールロケで北海道の方で撮影してきました。ニセコとか洞爺湖とかとても綺麗な風景で、ちょっとだけ演技をしている森高を見てください。
Some of the earliest CD games. Yeah, this reminds me, this whole system reminds me a lot of a computer game I had called Infinity City. A collection of mini games, and there were some little videos, but you moved it around. This definitely was probably also on a CD based on how it controls.I think it's just going to be a preview of the video, yeah, commercial.
Moritaka Chisato, new single, Snow Again.
I mean, this whole thing is made to promote this woman. And her art. There you go. There you go. You can see like this main menu. Sure, it's like in this weird room. You click on what she's writing. That's how you edit her some live performances. There'll be three, like basically three camera angles of the stage, and you can just cut between them with the D-pad. And you can go back and replay and watch it as like one video with your cuts. And the zebra drawer was the drumming minigame. And the draft drawer was the key to unlock the leopard drawer. Which had the Snow Again music video. And as you go around and idle, she'll do different things. Like she shrunk and sat on the table. She'll also lean up against this wall and stretch her feet out to this wall. Very weird. Some things you think you can click on, you can't. Let's open the fridge.
氷いちご。あ、こら。やっちゃった。シューティング。
I think we found a shooting mini game. The elephant ate her snow cone. All right. Let's.Oh, to identify her songs? Zebra is? Kurokuda is?
Good.
entirely visually. If they take away those hints, I'm fucked. I'm kind of into her Christmas song. The next level. She's gotten hella waylaid in her quest for. She has. That elephant is long gone with her snow cone. Because she took so long to change into her hunting outfit. Hunting like rhinos and buildings with such good. Equal vigor. Santa Pizza, I think she's standing on a grass skin. Good. Most of her stuff seems to be animal skin. Because this is a safari themed game. Hashi and Densha kind of sounds similar, so I'm gonna miss. What? No, that's not that Hashi, is it? I'm fucking this up. Okay. Songs were in English. Nice. just guessing at this point. It says Watashi, but she isn't saying Watashi. Oh. And we lost the hunting minigame. You're not going to get to call this game beaten. What else even is there? You go to the door? No. What are these stains on the ground? This is the last thing you can click on. What? Why am I going so slow? How do I do this? I'm trying to mash buttons here. She's riding the lion, but her speedometer went all the way away. Okay. I tried holding different things down, whatever's going on here. It started and my speedometer immediately went away, or alternate something. Trying. To fireball. Is that a down, diagonal, forward, forward? Dragon punch? I can't do that on a D-pad. That's like the S one, right? Yeah, it's not happening. Immediately stops. Circles, reverse circles, circles on the buttons, circles on both things at the same time. Shoulders, hold the shoulders down, press every button at once. You gotta watch this man despair three times. Okay, so I don't know what's up with that minigame. The drumming one was cool though. Make sure there's nothing else in this room to click on. Yeah, here we go, she's got an adult scene here, look at that. Whoa! this whole desk the same thing. It's gonna be edited music videos. So, on to disc two of this game. We are not yet done with this fantastic bit of PlayStationary. PlayStationary? PlayStationary? I don't know. Disc two. From Orision Inc. and Koei Company Limited. Oh!
ねえねえ、あれ開けてよ。
うん、いいよ。
All right. Is this just going to be a bunch of music videos of hers? I think we got previews of a lot of these things. Commercial. It's these little things about this game. It's like, why is this like this? Why is there nothing in this drawer? Why can I click on these to open them, and then they take a long time to close again? Oh. What happens if I put everything in the right drawer? Why did I have to do that to watch this video?
Thank you.
those trumpets standing up for a second. And there wasn't a loud trumpet part. Might be just stealing Lonely Hearts Club Band. Except for Moritaka's Lonely Hearts Band. I mean, why not? This is as good as any of the Beatles put out. I feel like the second disc is just going to be all like music videos, commercials for music videos, and interviews. Why are they framed like this?
This song's jacket is very interesting. This jacket is designed by myself.作ってもらった衣装なんですけれども、プロモーションビデオもこの衣装を着て、ダンスホールのところで歌っているというとってもなんか懐かしい感じの、映像になっているんですけれども、前で踊っている人たちの表情とかも見ていただきたいなと思います。
She's talking about how it used a, like a dance hall aesthetic and like why the jacket cover looked like this.So weird. No, my image didn't load. It's a mystery.
この曲はすごく元気になってもらいたいなと思って元気づける曲を作ろうと思って作りました。そしてこのプロモーションビデオは、実際、ロケかなと思われがちなんですけれども、スタジオで撮影したものです。
Right, yeah, so we'll watch the interviews and the commercials and music videos, but so you just click on the sky and we'll see if you interact with the stuff in any weird ways. Summer will be more better. Yeah, Will. Everyone watching this, I truly hope you all have a summer.
この曲は細野さんのカバー曲なんですけれども、曲もいいんですけど、プロモーションビデオがとてもいいです。細野さんにも一緒に出ていただいているんですが、いろんな私も見れるし、細野さんのとぼけた感じも非常にいいビデオに仕上がっていると思います。ぜひ楽しんで見ていただきたいなと思っています
。 She had a lot of fun making this video, and she hopes you have a lot of fun watching it, I think is what she said.
モニタ かちゃんのニューアルバム。今年の夏はもうベターよ。
Hey, you know what? I actually kind of want to watch a little bit of this one. That seems weird. It was. There were game parts of it. There was a drumming mini game and a hunting mini game that was like a memory thing. And there was a mini game that I failed immediately because nothing button I pressed seemed to do anything. But right now these are just music videos of hers. Celebrating this wonderful idol, Moritaka Chisato. Chisato Moritaka. I'm not sure which way her name goes because I've seen it appear both ways. Dude balloons are gonna pop. Zetima. Okay. Next video. Sometimes these games that are like encyclopedias of a thing, I don't look at everything, but this one I kind of feel compelled to, because it's remaining more interesting than like the Gundam encyclopedia. Look at this. Why is it framed like that?
この曲はタイトル通り、海に行くまでのワクワク感、ドキドキ感を詩にしてみました。実際詩を書くときも夜中海にドライブしに行って、海を見ながら詩を書いて出来上がった曲なので、ぜひ皆さん海に行くときはこの曲を聴いて行っていただきたいなと思います。
She said the word umi a bunch of times. Let's see if we can figure out what that is from the commercial for this music single. Summer? I thought that was nothing. Beach, maybe? Probably beach, right? So that commercial didn't compel me to watch that video, so we're not going to watch that whole music video. Oops. What can we click on to make stuff happen? And where's... oh, see, yeah, there's the commercial. Again, not compelled to watch the video. Maybe the interview. See which animal she's being eaten by.
この曲は、行かなくちゃというのをテーマに書いたんですけれども、このプロモーションビデオというのは2日間にわたって撮影して、とにかく歩くというのをテーマに、プロモーションビデオに収めたんですけども、撮影が大変だったので、その後に風邪ひいてしまいました。でもとっても楽しい、撮影現場でした。
Making this game was weird but fun. Playing it has been too. Oh, here we go.That's what this one is. And every one of these screens has some way to interact with it. This one, I think we get to play tic-tac-toe. We get to win a lot later than we should have. Oh, we have to watch it. No, we don't. Oh, it's the Zapruder film. Okay. Title theme to Dead or Alive Extreme Beach Volleyball. Never played that one.I would have expected something like that to have a more aggressive theme. So this is like just a really early CD game. I'm guessing it's also on computers. It's even got a special icon there. Yeah, you have to do a little thing before it'll actually play the video.
11月11日発売。
この曲は、雪をテーマに書きました。そして雪というのは寒いし切ないんだけれども、でもその中で雪のあったかさっていうのを表現したいなと思って書きました。プロモーションビデオもそんな切ないんだけどあったかいビデオの映像になっているんじゃないかななんて思います。
This was an expensive video about winter, I think. Might have been kind of part of the gist of what she said. I really have been playing enough Japanese games that little parts of it might be starting to come back to me. Okay, that's gone through them all. That's going to actually going to wrap this up then. Come to the end of Moritaka Chisato, Chisato Moritaka, Safari Tokyo. Pretty cheaply made, but kind of weird and kind of interesting little game to promote this this idol. She plays the drums, she plays the guitar, she sings, she hunts elephants, I guess, but forgets about it and then starts shooting buildings that are playing her own music. This was probably the weirdest one we've done yet. It's a good time.